Comics series.
Thank you.
And I'm betting so many people broke their Xenonizers trying to do it, forcing them to buy a new one. It's insidiously clever. Yes, sir.
Okay. I already know Case 1 to Ranger, but from what the other machine service, Mighty Morphin Time Force, which is probably your least favorite episode? Or episodes?
Least favorite episode is leading up until that. Stolen Beauty. Here's my problem with Stolen Beauty is it comes off very sexist. And also, Hulk and Skull, Hulk and Phenomenon finally appear 17 episodes after the pilot.
Yeah.
And you know me, I think Hulk and Skull are the main characters of the show for the first 6 seasons. They are. They're the only ones who stick around, and they're the only ones who really change.
Certainly.
I knew there was a book somewhere out there called looking around everywhere.